The town, nearly flattened by a deadly fertilizer plant explosion, won't be getting major disaster aid from the federal government. FEMA is denying a request what would have provided West Texas with millions of dollars to help rebuild. Now, the agency has already given millions to the town, but says the explosion does not qualify as a major disaster, and that will prevent West from getting the widespread financial help that often comes along with disasters like tornadoes. The mayor says without the money, the city cannot cover the cost of rebuilding.
We cannot go out and borrow money for this project. We have to have assistance from the government, and the government, you know, obviously doesn't think that we need any help. We go to Afghanistan and Iraq and build cities, and we can't build three or four blocks of road in West Texas? That's pathetic. Our government is pathetic.
State officials have vowed to appeal to reverse FEMA's decision.